going to have a video of my beach cruiser Yd100. I'm slowly making a video for the buggy. It's taking me a little while. Just picked this up from the side of the road. I'm going to use the bars, front brakes, because I don't got front brakes and aren't right bars on it. See if I can use these fenders, whatever they are. The crank chain, that's really all. I made a custom exhaust for it ages back. Had it for at least half a year now. Custom paint, glows in the dark and stuff as well. So I'm gonna make a little video on this, obviously. Start pulling the bars and shit off that and see how they work on that thing. I'll set you up on the stand and we'll get on.
Start by just removing bars and stuff off that. I might use this little piece there.
Next up will be the bars. I'm just gonna pull this little thing off somehow. It's a little crouch. They should work perfect on there. I'm just gonna get the Allen key. Assembly on. So, oh, there's a little tape in there still. you gotta somehow put the bars back on. Bar. I forgot about that, because the bars are higher. And I don't feel like breaking anything else in there. So loosen these off. Get them to move. Take that off again just so I can see what I'm doing. Let's put them on there as best as I can. Those bars are pretty shit, but that should work a lot better. All the way down there. Throttle goes on now. So let's back up. I'm gonna need to do all this stuff. There we go. Looking back. Like that, that will work. Oh, and now, look, so much easier to pull it off now. Go to that slide all the way on. Break all the way here. Where's the clutch lever? Clutch lever. That can go on there. That works. The brake lever. But I might have to change that around with my pushy one. So that's on there. Get the 13. And the ratchet. This is better than the Allen key, because it works a lot nicer. Still works surprisingly. Just like this. Now that that's on, I'm gonna turn you guys off now and try to figure out a couple of things. So this video is not really all of this hooked up now. Finally, after like half an hour. Chuck this on. Make sure that goes on a good way. Flip that up. Sit on it and just adjust it how you like. Just like that. And I also need a adjust the clutch a little because it's a little bit of movement, so that's handy. Just like that. Now there's not as much slack in there. Now hopefully if I can actually roll the bike now instead of like grabbing the slightest amount. Sweet. Okay, so now all the bar bits done. I need to get down to all the pedals and stuff. But this is going to be in a different video, all the pedals and stuff. This video is just doing all the brakes. The brake is not properly done. That's just going to break on the tire, which will still work, just to slow me down a little bit. That's all I can do. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to see this content and that content down there.